I'm gonna look at you on YouTube.
Yeah, I've been putting a bunch of stuff up on YouTube every day.
So you stream live usually, or what?
Yeah, we're streaming. I just turned it on.
That is so crazy. That's so cool. I'm Raina. Nice to meet you.
Hi, Raina. I'm Ted.
You stream, huh?
Yeah.
Yeah, I have a YouTube stream too.
Well, come find me. Yeah, baby. Venice.
Hi guys.
How you doing? All right. I am live on Venice Beach at TV at Arabian here. Why don't I just go ahead? Easy look. Credits. All right. Let's get some camera cord. All right. Right. We are live in Venice. How are you guys doing? I don't know how this is working out. We have two bars on our signal. Yeah. Hair, makeup, wardrobe. Yeah, I gotta lose this. Speaking of wardrobe, man, we flipping hot to the back. So, anyway, I hope you guys are having a great day. A happy 4th of July to you all this weekend. I guess it's, I don't even know what. You get Mondays off? How long are we doing this celebration? I got a viewer. Hello. Thank you for being here. I hope it's not too choppy. Boy, I've had some great news today. Met this guy, oh my God, Brian Franklin. He's now on my Facebook. He is an visionary man, and he loves this. It was amazing to be showered in his awe. Just like, he's asking me questions like, he goes, "What's your business plan? What's your all my different plans?" I'm like, "I don't know. There ain't no plans. I just do. Everything just kind of happens. And he just was like, I thought he was just kind of like, he's just stunned. He never expected to be. I got palm trees growing out of my head. Gotta move that. See, easy production studio, huh? I love my production studio. I'm really proud of myself. I like it. I have power. Going back if I need it, I don't really like it. Oh, yeah, this is such a fantastic day.
I love it. That's just right here.
There's a guy on a balcony. Can you see him? He's in the middle. Oh, there's some really great stuff. I really want to show this painting. I don't know if it'll show from here. We'll be testing the limits of our Rob, our Wi-Fi. Brian.
I took my pants off.
Yeah, talking to him. I gotta get a Brian. That's right. I'm talking to Brian about it, and VR broadcast broadband card. I got myself sidetracked. But yeah, I need to get a broadband card. That's what I was talking to Brian about, because You know, I'm tethered to very. Oh, see that blue awning? That blue awning is the Venice Suites Hotel, and my wife single is compliments of Venice Beach Suites. I would think that's one in the same. So, we have tethered to that building. Over there, when I had the fight in the square. Took place, if you see that blue, the blue tent, that's tilted, the blue tent, that's tilted. Over there, you see a bright blue one, you see a green umbrella, blue, bright blue tent, and a tilted tent. The big opening, that's Tony B. Conscious. I always want to call him Tony B. Poetic, but it's Tony B. Conscious. He's a poet, a rapper, and a beautiful artist, and does great work, and got a great message, and I like the man. Turns out that Brian likes the man too, and what is it, like Brian said, it was his day to meet the two T's, Ted and Tony. That's right there. That's where that all happened. Just to give you a frame of reference, and let me give you some more beautiful sky.
Fuck you, man.
Alright. Isn't that lovely here? Now. This over here. Next view. The red and white stripe. That is the Sidewalk Cafe and Bar. That's a really cool place. I've only been there once. Courtesy of my friend Mark Johnson. Thank you very much for taking me out for your cocktails. The great music in front of the Sidewalk Cafe. Some of the better, quote unquote, better musicians are right there. They got a piano out there. This guy plays beautiful piano too. Full size piano. Sidewalk Cafe and Bar. And then the blue, that's on the very end of blue, of the very, very blue awning, is a place called Big Daddy's, which is a little eatery, you know, hot dogs and burgers and greasy fries or whatever. I've had a hot dog or two from there because they're like a buck, and someone bought me one once, and then I bought a second one, and it was good. Good hot dog. Yeah, there's a glass shop, and maybe, I don't know, there's other shops, I don't go to those shops, but that blue awning building, that's pretty cool, I like that. And then, hey! And then you got a stretch of those white, and then it's Windward Square, Windward Circle, and that's a big area that I'm going to have to go offline and record. Oh, I got a second viewer, hey, cool, awesome, thank you for being here. We're going to go over to the Windward Circle, but we're going to have to do that offline because I have no internet over there. But we're going to, I got to show you that because it's got some really, really cool stuff to see. And then let's spin you one more time.
Oh, well, I lost everything, man.
Alrighty. Welcome to Venice. Welcome to Venice. Welcome to Venice. Alright, so, what have we got? Is it visible? You see a big iron V? Huh. I guess. Wow. Can't see it. There's a gigantic iron V, and it's like one of my favorite pieces of art. And I remember there was a day that I was sitting in the center line of that, of Windward Circle, and just saw how the whole thing is laid out artistically. And I'm going to show you that today. But again, we're going to do that offline because I won't have internet. And someone is blowing bubbles, and I love it. Thank you for blowing bubbles. She's blowing bubbles. How can you not love bubbles? All right. You were my two viewers, and my recorded audience. I'm going to close this segment because I don't want to run over 10 minutes. I'm going to get these easily up to YouTube. I need to get someone on my access to my account that they could do all this because these should be posted immediately. That's too much work for me. All right. I'm going to stop, and I will be back.